All right, let's go.
Back in it.
Wait, how many batteries? My battery's doing. Come on back, little guy. There we go. Okay. Let's go, boys. Let's go. There it is. Connect it. No? No? I won't connect. Why won't that connect? There we go. Come on, do it for me. Do it for me. No? Nope. Alright, that's purple. There we go. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
There it is.
Cool.
That elevator will take me up to the substation.
Right. Oh man, that's so fucking cool. It's over here. Ah, oh jeez. I'm so afraid to hit my hand. That's so sad. Oh man, I do not want to go down there. So afraid. So cool. So fucking cool. Okay. Let's go. Let's go.
wild.
Oh, the set pieces are gorgeous. Just fucking gorgeous. Where's my resin? Oh, there it is. I knew there'd be some resin over here. Need a battery. I killed all these dudes with grenades. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, no. Now we're talking. Let's go, boys. No. I don't like whatever that is. No. I need to find the resin first.
Oh my god, I went into a guy.
Cool!
Russell?
That is so fucking cool. Uh. No. Oh, shit. Oh, my gosh. Fuck. I heard it go above me. Fuck. That was a nightmare. That was a total nightmare. Okay. Alright. Possess another dude? Shit. Come back here. Please tell me it's not a match. Okay. Terrible throw, Bruce. Fuck. Ah. Shit. Man, what do I need my shotgun there for? I don't have any shotgun shells. Whoo. All right, here we go. Gotta get him. Take this mother on. Come back here. Shit. deck in.
Development? It went into a dead guy.
No.
Yes. I had to shoot both of them. It was nuts, Russell.
It sounds nuts.
Oh, it was.
Ooh, okay, well, at least I did it in two tries. Get the fuck out of here. Gosh, that's so fucking cool! Where's the door to this thing? This is so rad.
Not to be a worrier, but shouldn't Dad be back by now?
Well, let's think about it, Alyx. He's on foot, moving at 3 miles an hour. Plus, he's a fugitive. He's only got one leg. There's obstacles, no direct path. You know what? I'm not gonna lie to you. He should be back by now.
Yeah. So I should be worried.
Normally, yes. But you're the one headed towards the danger, so I'd say we should be the ones worried about you.
Here we go. look like fucking rocket engines. Damn it, which one was it? It's only not. Fuck! That's yellow. Shit. That's red. There we go, that's red. Fuck, really? Is it this one? Shit. Oh, really? I gotta start over if I fail too much? I didn't know that. Fuck. Okay, man. So, let's see. What can I do? Yellow, yellow. And then red, red. So let's see here. Was it this yellow? Yes. Oh. Oh no. was it this one? So it's that one. There we go. Whew. These puzzles make it feel cool, but also kind of dumb. Resin anywhere? Resin for your boy? Resin? Resin anybody?
You've almost got it.
Oh. What? What the fuck? What happened? Well, that's a new one. There we go. Chat, we're gonna have enough. We're gonna have enough for something really badass. Okay. Laser sight, more bullets, or burst fire, or grenade launcher. Ooh. What are we doing, chat? Laser sight, more bullets, or grenade launcher? Laser sight adds precision, you're right. But grenade launcher. Man, do I see more grenades or lasers? What do you think, chat? Everybody wants grenade launcher. Damn. Alright, grenade launcher it is. Grenade launcher it is. All my resin. I've worked so hard. What up? I've worked so hard. Hell yes.
Combine do know how to upgrade a gun. Yes. I'll give him that.
Push handle forward to ready grenade launcher or fire to attack mortar. Oh, okay, I see. Well, I'm definitely not gonna use it. Fucking amazing. Okay. I wonder if it detonates on impact. I should have thought about that before. Laser sight will be next, boys. Laser sight will be next. I was so close to barricading his house. The laser. Fuck. I felt like it wasn't worth the grenade. That's why I didn't use it. But maybe I should have. Maybe I should have, chat. Maybe I should have. Hello?
Uh-oh. This guy's not wearing a shirt.
Yuck. I'm really trying, chat. It's clogged. It's really clogged. Like, super, super clogged. There's a bunch of garbage in it. Do you think maybe... We're gonna have to call a plumber. Shit. Alright. Oh, loading, okay. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Yuck.
Why does every alien look like a vagina? It's gotta be some Freudian thing, right? So fucking cool. Man. So cool. Give me another one, bud. Thanks. So cool. Gosh, you can like fucking smell it. It's disgusting. Oh, ow, fuck. Damn it, that hurt so bad. Always looking for, hey, there we go. Always looking for resin, chat. Always looking for resin. That's, if it looks like I'm exploring a little bit too much, that's what it is. Yes. that's so cool. That is so cool. All right, I gotta go that way. First, I gotta go check out the... Oh. Man, oh man. Oh, oh fuck. Oh my gosh. Oh. Get out of here. I can't go this way, can I? Shit. Oh. Oh, hello. Come here. Why was he using the toilet? Why? What are you attached to? Are you stuck to something? Oh, I wanted to... Oops. Whoops. Can I get the toilet paper? No, I can't. Hey, buddy, is there any resin underneath you? No, there's not. Clean you up a little bit. We'll just clean it just a touch. There we are. You look great. You look way better. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Here, we'll put that right there. Oh, you dropped it. Drop the soap. Oh, man. This is fucking wild. This is wild. Okay, let's go. Ah. Come on down here. Does the thing grab you? I can't remember if the thing grabs you or not. Does the thing grab you? Oh, it does. See ya. Ooh, he really liked that a lot, actually. Oh, disgusting. Oh. Oh. All right. Well, I'll see you guys later. Oh. I do not have a grenade. I wonder, actually, hold on a minute. I'm not gonna do this in the dark. I'll do this right over here. Oh, I can! Hell yes! So cool! This is like, it's like fucking Resident Evil. They definitely took a page from Resident Evil here. Oh! Oh! Oh, Jesus. I did not expect that. Is that gonna break if I walk on it? Is that gonna break? This is so cool. Huh? What? What? Come on, explode. Oh, come on. There we go. Whoa, what's in the depths here? Dude. No! Disgusting! No! Oh! What are they doing? Oh, fucking really? Well, that was bad news for Bruce. That hit? It should not have hit there.
Magazines.
Are they just non-stop? Are they just... Oh, geez. Oh, no! Oh. I don't want to die again. Whoa!
Last mag.
This is just a waste of my ammo. Waste. Shit. Shit. What is there? Oh no.
Alyx, it's your lucky day. That combine weapon's unbonded.
Oof.
How are you sure?
Yes.
It's on the case. They never leave them in the case.
Nice.
I didn't even need to edit your genetic code.
I know. You'd love that.
That's okay. There'll be a next time.
Nice. Oh my gosh. No! Oh geez. Okay, so that I can hold. I am on a hair trigger right now, chat. I'm on a hair trigger. I'm on a hair trigger. Something I might need, but right? Doesn't that look like something I need? Maybe not. Oh, that was just a okay. I can't get in, I don't think, right? No! I kick it in, we're good. They kick it in, we're good. We're all right. Do it. It's fucking sweet. Good. Ton of shots. Gosh, I love that I can stick my hand through the window. I love that. There's more. There's fucking more. Of course there is. Can I not? What happened? Can I not go through this way? No. Ah! Is there a way to tell how many shots this thing has? There isn't. Because I can't, other than this. Wait, what did I? Alright, I went through this way. Yes, that's what I thought. Come on, jump across. I dare you. I dare you. He's really good. He's really gonna do. Oh, he missed. Do I have to go across there again? Fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, damn it. What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Give me something, anything. Plunger, perfect. There we go. Shotgun. I do. Ugh. I really hurt myself, but I didn't kill that one or that one. Shit. What the fuck is going on? Why? I have two shots left. Oh. Oh my gosh, why am I even up here? Did I think there was... There's gotta be something up there. Was I up there before? Oh no! Where are they headed? Come on, right here. Jump at me. There we go. Oh! Oh, thank God. Oh, my gosh. Fuck. Oh. Good, actually. Wow. Oh, man. I am so fucking scared.
Those Combine shield doors are effectively making him...
Alyx. Every time. Uh-oh. I love it. So afraid. As I would be as well. Hey. Here we go. So many. Oh, this is beautiful. This is beautiful. Do I have? I do. Okay.
Four shells left.
There we go.
Last shell.
Got that grenade. I've got that grenade. I guess I don't need that. Okay. All right, guys. Who wants to play some pool? Chat? Want to play some pool? Let's do it. Can I move this triangle, do you think? No, shit, the wall. Fuck. Oh, come on. Cramp. Got a foot cramp right now. Ooh boy. That hurt real hard. I'm trying to lean on the pool table. I'm trying to lean on it right now. It's not fucking real. I want to sit on that chair. Alright. There's no pool cue. Needs a battery, of course. These, oh no. Where'd they go? Fuck. Shit. Oh, actually. I'm gonna go get that grenade and bring it with me. What? Oh, fuck me. Coming out. God, oh fuck me, man. He must have had a battery, right? Okay, good. There's one up there too, okay. Over here. Over here, dude. Oh, fuck.
got.
Another one? And then I can unload. Did I get him? No, I did not get him. He is running around.
Four shells left. One left.
Out of here and up to the roof.
I'm working on it.
Okay. That door's open. I'm so hurt. Man. That's a big pog. Fuck. I did not want to fall in here. So hurt. I need health so badly. And I don't have any. Fuck. Please. Please, no more. Ugh. Alright, there's gotta be health in here. Shit. Jeez, this one's rough. There we go. No. Really? No health? Fuck. I can feel my heartbeat in my hands right now because I'm hurt so bad. One more battery. Where I'm gonna get it, I am not sure. Is there another dog? Is there a battery? Was there a battery over here? I guess there has to be another dog, right? And I gotta hit him without... I gotta kill him without getting hit at all? Where is this mother? Because if I take this, that won't work, right? Duh! Oh my gosh, fuck! Oh, I know what I need to do. Go back up and use my gravity gloves. Should be able to get it from there, right? Yeah. I think? I hope? Is it not that one? Wait a minute. What the fuck? Where's the other one? Oh, there it is. Okay, so it's that one that I gotta get. Alright, so one further away, not in the hallway. There we go. Still no health. Still no health, huh? Still no health. Oh! Oh my gosh! Okay, hold on. Take a water break. Oh. I am so hurt. So hurt. Water break, everybody. We've been streaming for 8 hours. I'm okay. This, my right foot is cramping. Eric, that's not a bad idea, actually. Hopefully I won't have to... Everybody drink water. This is not my longest stream, though. I did a 16-hour a long time ago. But... Man. This is fucking insane. I'm so glad that 1,000 of you, 1,100 of you are... still watching. Wait, do you want right eye now? You want a right eye or do you... Wait, because I switched to left eye. So do you want right eye or left eye? Oh, thanks, Sam. Oh, it's getting kind of dark. Yeah, I know, I know. I have lights on. It's kind of all I got. I don't have an overhead light. Which eye do I aim with? I think I generally close my right eye and I do this. But I changed it. I started off right eye, went to left eye for the chat, and then, oh good, Tom. And then they told me to go back. So. When we see your aim is off. Yeah, I mean, like, Dragar, I just changed it, like, 3 hours ago because people told me to. So I'll change it back if you want, chat. Yeah, it seems like both eyes are kind of off. I'll switch it back. I mean, Dragar, I already tried. I've done both, and I've told to switch both. So I've actually kind of done both. Oh, aim is working great. Yeah, yeah. No, I mean, like, I can aim just fine. It's more about what you guys see. I just want to make sure you guys see what there is. As long as you can see the gun and see kind of what I'm doing. Yes, Private Willy. How's the VR compare to others? It doesn't compare. This is the best VR I've ever played, ever. By far. I mean, like, this is like, you think you're there. You think you're there. It's fucking wild. It's wild. My overall thoughts on the game are like I have a marathon a game like this. Like, when's the last time I did this? The single player game? Like, I don't think I have it in 10 years, 15 years. It's great. I almost don't want to fucking, like, beat it right now. I could see myself playing the Alyx without the index. Yeah, I mean, but it would feel really easy. It would feel really, really simple. But this is, since it's VR, like, you're constantly fooling with everything. So it feels more real, but it also would not work as a... I'm drinking a lot of water, dog. It wouldn't work as a mouse and keyboard. Thank you, Doku. All right. Let's get back into it here. Let's get back into it. Super hurt. Really, really hurt. Everything good? Everybody sees everything? Good, good. Okay. Man, what a nightmare that place was. Need that thing so bad. You It's gotten actually way harder now. What? There. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Give it to me, all of it. All of it. Beautiful. Beautiful. All right, 22 resin. Good to go.
Oh, that's so cool. Can I jump over there?
All right. Here it is.
Now, just snip those cables and off we go.
Oh, what's in there? That's so cool. Holy shit. Alright, well, hold on. Let's see if I need to do anything over here first. Doesn't look like it.
I don't see any way to disconnect the cables in here.
Okay. I will not do it in here, Alyx. Dude, is this the power source? Oh no!
Good grief, it's a water god!
No! No!
We have been trapped in the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alyx Vance. You are our friend.
I fucking knew something was in there.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all. And the Combine drained from us the power they use to protect their weapon. There. 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 We are ripped from ourselves.
Oh.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Vortigaunt will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
What? I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alyx Vance. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the path.
Cool.
Thanks.
Nice. He helped me with his third hand.
We're putting a lot of trust in that Vortigaunt to shut down all the substations.
I trust him.
Yes, me too. Because if he doesn't, well, that vault isn't going anywhere. And we'll be standing there with no vault to break into, surrounded by combine.
Russ, trusting him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
See my shadow? No, you can't see my shadow. That's kind of one thing that they should have had. Oh well. Oh no. Whoa. I fucking knew it. This is so fucking awesome. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, sounds like she means business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate.
Oh my gosh, this is so fucking cool. Holy shit, dude. It's doing such a good job at introducing new new weapons when you need them. That's always the pace of these Half-Life games. That's what makes them. And it's just so good. Okay, it's not there. How do I get in there? I guess we have to shoot out a window, possibly? Oh yeah, there we go. I wonder if there's anything else in there. Oh yeah. There's something in there. Unless that was just a reflection. Oh, that was just a reflection. Cool. Huh. Wow.
Kind of crowded down here, Russ.
Comm channel's gone crazy since we took out that substation. They know we're after the vault now. Whatever's in there, they really, really don't want us here.
Well, now I just want it more.
Take any damage there. Gosh, it looks so fucking beautiful, man. Just unbelievable. Just unbelievable.
Out of shells.
Out of shells, yeah. Fuck. Out of that, too. All I have is a pistol left. Fuck. Nothing there. All right. What is that? Gosh. Oh, fuck. Jeez. I did not see that at all. They know my name. Well, there's a barrel. There we go. Oh. Ah! Oh, jeez, oh, dude. There. Whoo, boy. If I had that laser sight. I should probably, maybe I should just wait until they all gather around that barrel. Oh, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Hold on. Hold on. Somebody at the door. Package. Just a package. It's Gabe. All right. Okay, back in. Here we go, boys. Back in. So fucking much. Come to the barrel. Fuck!
Last one.
Damn.
Out of cells.
Shit.
Alyx?
Dude, these... Oh, man, Alyx. That is rough. That is rough. Okay, here we go. I guess maybe just run across? That worked, but I'm really, really hurt. Like, super fucking hurt.
Say my name?
Yeah, that's not good.
Need health? Need health? Where's the health or something? Well. Let's go. Hello? That was fortuitous. Oh my gosh, fuck, that scared the shit out of me. Holy shit, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my gosh.
Last cell.
Oh, shit. Woo! Hoo boy. Gosh, the bright environments in this game are so fucking amazing. They look exactly like they should. It's like everything feels almost perfect. Except for that. That is the coolest thing in the world. What is that? Alright, I'm gonna go down first, just to explore as much as I can. Oh, geez.
Last four. Last show.
Okay. Just to get ammo, but then I'd have to kill those things. Fuck. I wonder if I can throw something through that mine like that. Come on. There we go. That worked well. Through the garbage here. Cigarettes that I don't need. Holy shit, dude. It looks so good. It looks so good.
Oh, your dad's back.
Oh, thank God.
God damn it, good to see you. Likewise. Oh, this is great. Honestly, I pegged your survival at about 4%.
You can thank that Vortigern. He got me back here in one piece.
Russ? Russell, put Dad on. We just took down a substation.
Good. Because when they move this thing, that weapon's gone. We need to get it tonight.
We will. You still got that data pod, right?
I do. Russ, this thing's biocoded. I'm gonna need the TLI.
Yep, it's right over there.
Okay, great. You good, honey?
For sure. You go ahead. I'll be fine, Dad. I promise.
Keep that promise. I'll get to work on the data pod.
So fucking cool. Oh. Oh. Ah. Come on. That's a fake head, dude. That's a fake head, bro. Go. Oh, I must go down there then. There we go. Woo! No, I can't, Johnny Zero, but I will be tonight. I will be tonight. Station. Fuck yes. I really hope I have enough. Man, I hope I have enough. Am I just short of that laser sight? I think I'm just short of that laser sight. But I can probably figure out what to upgrade here. L35, yeah. And then let's see here. Oh, laser sight for that? And a reflex sight. What does that do? Add the display that highlights tactical targets. What else can this do? Oh my gosh, you gotta be shitting me. Hold on a minute, I'm just gonna reload that save. Damn it. I've done that only a couple of times in this 10-hour stream. It's the same puzzle, yeah. I'm gonna say, I wonder if it's a different puzzle. Oh, so yeah, it's a little different, actually. Cool that they're like randomly generated. Okay, I got all that stuff. What do you think? Save? Save chat? Or should I laser sight the auto rifle? Save chat? Or laser sight that auto rifle? I'm gonna laser sight the auto rifle. I see people saying it. Let's do it. If I can hit him. Well, it didn't kill him. Man. Do I have to go down there? Activate that thing. I'm assuming I need to activate that lift, right? Did I get myself in a position that I cannot get out of? Oh no, I didn't. Holy shit. Ooh, fuck, that was rad.
Russ, how's Dad doing? Does he seem okay?
Oh, he's fine, Alyx. He's working away over there.
Good. Thanks.
Oh, he is missing a leg, though.
Yeah. You know, he was missing a leg before.
Right. Well, it's still gone.
Thanks, Russ.
Sure thing.
Half-Life games are so good at giving you fun stuff when you have to do like other random tasks. They're so good at that. take that. What's over here? Oh. Oh, it's locked. Fuck. Whoa. That was fun. I wondered if they were going to give me more ammo. Not that one, okay. Alright. Alright.
Whoa, Alyx!
Hey!
Are you seeing that?
The Vortigaunts!
The Vortigaunts are taking down the substation!
Yes!
Might work.
Deploying technicians team to block 496477.
Oh my gosh, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh. That is so cool. Oh my gosh. The Vortigaunts are in there. I feel so bad for them. Oh, that's weird. That's a weird glitch. Oh, there's so many of them. Really want to beat one of these dudes. Man, I really want to beat one of these guys.
Thank you.
can't get him down. Laser sight makes all the difference right there.
Three cells left.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Alright. Laser sight. Man.
Okay.
Get out of the way. Sorry, buddy. I love you. Sorry. Make sure you die ass up. There we go. Nope. Ass up. That's not too bad.
Okay, there's no direct path from where you are to the vault, so you're going to have to snake your way there.
Well, it's huge, so it shouldn't be hard to know which way I'm going. I don't understand what they're doing with it. If this weapon is so powerful, why keep it locked up in a dump like this?
My guess is they're trying to find a way to ship it off Earth, back to their home or some other planet.
Why not use it here?
They already won this war, Alyx.
Oh shit. Is it fast, I guess? No, oh, what the fuck? One health. Ugh, jeez. Man. Whew. That was rough. Hey. You always grip it by the Give me that toothbrush. There we go. All right. Hold on. Can I grab it by the handle? I can. Wow. Man. This is fucking wild. No way. Does this lighter work? No way. Hold on, I gotta see if this lighter works or not. I don't think it does. I would be blown away. Blown away if that worked. Okay, alright. Man. Want that. Oh, got them all. Perfect. What? What do you want? Just kill all your friends. Just kill them all. Every one of them. Those fire extinguishers, I actually have not seen very much. Ooh. All right. Let me see if I can. I can kind of do that. Hold on. I really want to hit something with this hammer. Oh, cool! Oops.
Last floor shelf. Last shelf.
Man, I really want to try to hit something with this. I don't think melees work. Oh, jeez. Oh. Hey, stop it. For one resin. Aw, my poor guy. My poor buddy. Oh, wait. I'm not gonna kill him. Hey, calm down. Oh. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Try not to use all my ammo and I'm blowing it. Damn it. Cool, that's so cool. I swear I hear drones above me. Unless that's outside. But I'm pretty sure I hear drones above me. Is tough. I'm playing on hard, but it's still really fun. Even when you die, it's still like it's another fun chance to get into it. Stumbled him and he still was going. I guess I just unload on him. Damn, fuck. Oh, fuck. Sometimes, yeah, sometimes you don't know when your gun is against a piece of cover. And that has happened to me a couple times. Damn it. I feel like even when the gun is above something, it should fire it off, but sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it hits it. Oh, no, shit. How in the world do I get out? Get out there in the first place. There's a ladder, right? Oh, yeah, there it is. Not that hard. I don't know why I had... I'm always trying to conserve ammo, and I probably should just unload on people. Look at that stuff. Maybe it is harder than I thought it was. Huh. Oh, it puts me here? Fuck. All right, well. Now I know what to do.
Got company.
That's got to do it for him, right? Oh. I got a shotgun. I thought I had more. I thought so. Alright, here come the big boys. No more grenades, so... I mean, a lot of this. Ah. Oh my gosh, dude! Holy
Alyx! Alyx!
Alright, saving the grenades then, I guess. Saving the grenades. Let's try something new. Oh no! Shit! Let's go get some help. Hopefully they don't come. There's something over here that I didn't get, right? Not really gonna help me. That laser sight on the pistol would help me so much right now. Alive somehow. Man. Whew. All right. Okay. Sorry, man. Sorry, guys. That took so long. That was way harder than I thought it would be. Feels way more realistic. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Well, did it for me. I guess I could do this. Oh my gosh, no way. No way. Can I jump over this, you think? No.
Alyx?
I certainly cannot.
Alyx?
Come on. Why can't I jump over that? Why can't I jump over that? Glitch. Did you see that?
Alyx?
How it glitches up? Sometimes it does that. Sometimes it glitches up like that, and and that counts as my defusing. Sometimes the gun will get like pushed against the wall. Cool. Cool. All right. Got it. Got it. Just to get the health, I think. Gosh, this fucking game is wild. I love it. Seriously, fuck. Man. Ooh. I wanted to blow all of these up. I was gonna blow them all up. Oh man. Another big old fight's coming. They're stocking me up. Hey, I have an idea. I have an idea. Will it work is the question. Can I bring it? Yeah. Yeah, I could do that. Why not? Like, what happened to it? Oh. Hey. Are you stuck to the room? No, come on. Come with me. Come with me, there we go. Take that. More over there, right? Yeah. Here you... Oh, boy. Here you are. There you go. Resin. Did we drop anything? No. Then I'm moving on. This is definitely another major fight. 100%. Gosh, I wish I had a fucking sniper rifle. Ooh, oh my gosh. I'm pushing. There we go, man. Cool. I wonder if I can hurt anybody with that.
We can take a shortcut through that building.
Okay. I don't see a way into this building, so I'm gonna look around.
What is this place, anyway?
It's a distillery. They made vodka and things like that.
Is vodka good?
Oh, God, no.
Russell doesn't like vodka. Got it.
Well, I never said that.
But it's not good?
It's poison. But I love it. Everyone loves it.
Okay, that's all very confusing. Let me figure out how to get in, and then I'll find you some.
Wonderful if you could, actually, yeah.
Damn it. Should have turned it toward me. Battery. We need a battery and oh yeah, help. All right, let's go take a look. I love these physics puzzles. Oh my gosh, I love them so much. Hey. What are you doing in there? Come on, jump at me. Yeah, thank you. Oh, this game is so fucking cool. More pistol ammo. There's no power right now because I don't have a battery, so I'm gonna put this in. I'll go over there in a second. Hi! Hello, guy!
Somewhere.
I'll grab it later. There's got to be a battery in this, right? Oh man, that is rough. Oh, it doesn't have power. Okay, gotcha. Oh,
she's back! I got the drone up and running again.
Oh, it's your drone. Oh, fuck.
Ignore that. We'll meet you outside.
Holy shit, this is so fucking cool.
It looks as if there are combine barricades up ahead. They're stopping anyone from getting any closer to the vault.
Okay. So, what do you think?
Make your way into the distillery and see where it takes you. My drone back online, we've finally got the upper arm! No, you're kidding me!
Oh no! Okay. Oh shit! Oh my gosh, fuck!
Alyx?
That came out of fucking nowhere.
Alyx?
Where's it gonna put? Damn it.
Up ahead. They're stopping anyone from getting any closer to the vault.
Okay. So, what do you think?
Make your way into the distillery and see where it takes you. With my drone back online, we've finally got the upper arm!
Oh, no!
You're kidding me!
Okay.
Fuck!
Three cells left.
Oh, lit him up. Jeez. Brutal. Just brutality. Just fucking brutal. Where'd that... Oh, there it is. Thank God. Man. Dude. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm playing on hard for chat. Chat that wants to know as well. And this seems to be definitely the hardest parts of these arena fights. Man, I wish I had that laser sight for that pistol. Oh, thank God. Okay, good. Put me there. Oh! That first aid at my home base. Not have a shell in there? Shit. Man. These are two back-to-back really difficult fights. Have any ammo on them either? Man, no ammo? Ugh!
Alyx,
terrible, terrible spot. Jeez. Oh my god. Whoa, the fuck is that? I'm in the worst possible spot. Who's left? Oh, this guy. Oh, shit. Shit. Oh, chat. So close. Nah, it wasn't healing me, I know. Okay, here we go. Oh my, are you shitting me? Okay, alright, fine, fuck it, jeez. Holy fuck, okay. Was there anything else that I need to get up here? I threw that one down. This one too, yeah. That should help. Man, this is super intense. Okay. Sorry about all the view changing, guys. It's kind of like how you have to do this. Hitting me right now. Somebody behind me?
One.
Oh.
cells.
Oh, fucking damn it. A severe disadvantage without this this ammo. I guess that's, I could be jumping a lot of places. Please give me the thing. Man, I am like, that is rough. I'm trying to kill them before they let off those little drones. Oh, like that guy that's already on me. Give this to me? That's weird. All right, I'll take it. The game is like, you're having a hard time. I keep hearing drones above me, and it's freaking me out. Right.
one left.
Oh my gosh. I took off my fucking hard hat. Fuck. Fuck. Oh! Holy shit. One more hit would have done it. Whew. Oh my gosh, dude. They didn't have anything for me either. Gotta be. Oh, I had power to this thing. No? No, I powered up the upgrade. I can go upgrade. Go? Do I have enough? Do I have enough for the laser sight? That's what I need. No, I don't. Fuck. Alright, well, I'm saving then. That red cord needs power, right? There we go. That sounded like I got it. Man, the environments are getting larger. Ugh. Still no power, really? Damn it. Mm-hmm. I got it. Didn't I get it? So that's that. Oh. Well, that cord is powered, right? Yeah, it's. I definitely did it. I'm just trying to figure out where. Do I need to bring a battery over here or something? Oh, there's a literal battery right here. What if I actually use this? Oh, here we go. Ew. What the fuck, dude? All right, well, hold on. I'm turning around all the way. Hold on. There we go. There we go. Go up there, make those jumps, it looks like. Man, that's fucking cool. Please tell me there's no enemies up here. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. Ooh, boy. Man, that was fucking tough. All right, chat. I gotta rest. I have got to rest. That was insanity. Look at my face. Okay. I'm going to take the night off tonight. I'm going to get chat going for tomorrow, and then we're going to beat the shit out of this game. We're going to beat the shit out of this game tomorrow. Probably starting a little earlier than normal. How much have we played? I have played somewhere in the neighborhood of 11 hours of this, so I'm pretty sure we're going to beat it.